to hold it onto your face, I'd say.
Okay, guys, I went into the game. I played it, but I lost the footage. So, I restarted the game, but see, let's
talk
to him.
Your twin's more mechanical, right? He's not the one to get in a fight.
You could say that. Simon doesn't like confrontations.
He can build a device for you. A monocle for your eye to look through.
Ooh, okay, so let's go talk to my bro. To my bro. Ooh, what's that?
Old glasses. I bet they were Arthur's.
I think we looked at that before. How do I get back again?
Your twin is more mechanical, right?
You can say that.
He can build a device for you.
I guess kind of invincible. How do I get out? Wait, is that? I did not know that we got this. Okay. So how do I get back again? As you can see, I haven't played the game in like forever. Oh, here we go. A boing! Oh yeah, we can't jump. Now where's my bro? Oh, this is Mom's room.
Not a care in the world. Not a care in the world.
Not a care in the world. Oh, that's actually,
I wish you were here.
That's actually a clip from the movie.
Old lengths of pipe.
Old lengths of pipe. So, let's see. Is it with my sister?
Mallory should come pick this up.
So where is our sister? Is she outside? Let's go outside. Yay! Loading screens! Yay! I don't know if I did my intro properly. Saving. Holy! How do I? I don't know how you destroyed this. Oh, there's a bird.
Simon, I need a favor. Yeah, well, I need tips off the roof. I could get him down if I had my slingshot. Yeah, I've got it. Here, give it.
Hold right trigger to enter the slingshot mode. Press A to fire. RT. B.
Simon, I need a favor.
Yeah, well,
I need tips off the roof. Simon, I need a favor. Yeah, well, I need tips off the roof. He's up on the garage roof and won't come down.
Is that the garage? Is it on the other side of the garage? I don't see him. Oh, there
he is. Mr. Tibbs, come back!
He's down. A deal's a deal. I need you to make something I can use to wear this stone. What, like a necklace? No, I need to hold it on my eye. Oh, fine, whatever. Oh, give me the rock. I'll build you something to hold it on your head as long as you take your stupid stone and leave me alone.
Oh, we can't even play as him. So where do we go in here? Let's see, class. What do I need to do? Talk to our sister. I think she's out here. I should totally watch the movie again.
I'm busy.
It didn't really say. So do I need to go in the garage? Because there was stuff in the garage, I think. I think there was stuff in the garage that I could use. So wait, can I use that? No, I can't. So, yeah, so we need to do it over at the garage. So, into the garage. I don't know when we're going to be able to play the sister, because I really want to play her. Steven, continue, please turn. Please don't turn off the key. Let's see.
Duct tape. Always handy.
So, do I need it for a certain reason?
Duct tape. Always handy.
Doesn't really help. Glasses. The glasses could work, maybe. I know what I need to do. Okay, go in the house, go in the house. Go in the house. Go in the house. Go. B, enter the front door. Now, you didn't really see, I don't remember what the mother is, but I know the boy who played the main character, he was from, like, the Willy Wonka, I think. So, in the kitchen, no, we can just go from here because, yeah. Go up the stairs. It's up here.
Assembly will hold the stone in place.
Okay. So, is that all I came down here for? Where's the entrance? Well, here it is. Glasses.
Okay, this is kind of cool. Uncle Arthur had a secret hideaway. A butterfly net. I bet there are some great specimens in the area.
I saw glasses, so can we use those? Oh, what's this?
Planned for a monocle. Perfect, but I don't have all the parts yet. I should check the field guide.
Oh yeah, he's right there, but we can't talk to him. Where are the glasses?
Acetic acid.
Yes, I knew
I can use these frames to construct a monocle.
Do I have all the pieces? Because if we would be able to...
Stupid brother. Ridiculous rock. That ought to do it. Now to find that darn cat.
So do we have it? Or do he... Does he need to go get it?
Not for me.
Oh, okay, so... Okay, I get it. Now it's time for me to find my way out of this place. I'll just use this, because...
Simon, my brother. You need to give me the thing.
So do we have to find the cat now for him, or do we just need to go talk to our bro?
As I like to say.
So, yeah. I think we did a lot in this episode. Our brother was just right there. Is he not outside anymore? There's our sister.
I'm busy.
I'm busy. I guess we're gonna have to go back in the house and find our brother in there because he yelled Simon, which I think we're playing as. Oh, this is so confusing. Those leaves are so colorful. There he is.
It's done. I left it in that room you found. It's pretty neat up there. Huh, thanks.
Yay, new story quest. A monocle. So I know how to get there. Gotta go up here. Go, go. I didn't even know that letter led to something. I'm pretty sure it's right here.
The unseen world could now be easily seen, both its wonders and its dangers. Monsters were after the book, and Jared knew he had to do something.
That's a clip from the movie. But I might be doing it for one more minute. But yeah, guys, this!
I gotta help him!
Wait! Of the woods, you must be wary. First, you must find and catch a health fairy.
Come again?
Near the front gate is a leather-winged sprite. He will heal the wounds of a goblin's bite.
Okay, catch Hell Sprite near front gate, then rescue Simon in the woods. Got it.
With the monocle, then easily find. Okay. I think that's how it looked in the movie. But anyway, guys, this is okay.
I bet I could catch that health sprite with this.
Okay. Anyway, guys, this has been Video Game Girl, and I'm with little dude from Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. Woohoo! I forget his name. But, yeah, guys, so this has been Video Game Girl, and I will see you.